Hi, I'm Patrick Bryan for YBA Sports, and this is the Celtics blog for the week. The Celtics return home from a four-game road trip where the Green Team won 3 out of 4. Their biggest win? Their second over the Miami Heat. That came Thursday night when Ray Allen had a Hall of Fame night with 35 points, including hitting his first 7 three-point field goals. When Ray is that hot, the Celtics create even more matchup problems for opponents. In Saturday's overtime win over the Memphis Grizzlies, Shaq O'Neal looked like the Shaq of old as opposed to an old Shaq. He scored a season-high 18 points in 22 minutes. Rajon Rondo had 17 assists in the Grizzlies game and 16 against the Heat. The only blip on the Celtics road trip was a 2-point loss to the Dallas Mavericks. Here's what we learned about the Celtics on this road trip. Kevin Garnett has returned to his dominant play that drove the Celtics to their 17th world championship 2 years ago. Shaq can still dominate inside when he is healthy. Then this is now Rajon Rondo's team. In just his fourth year as a starter, Rondo is taking his leadership to a new level. Delonte West will make his Celtics debut this week. We all know that West has some issues, so if he stays on his meds and stays healthy, he can help spare Rondo for some valuable minutes. That will return Nate Robinson to his two-guard spot where he is more comfortable. Right now, if healthy, the Celtics can play with anybody. The question remains just how healthy they will be in 6 months. That's how I see the Celtics this week in my blog. I'm Patrick Bryan for YBA Sports.